Seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
I noticed that too, Corey. I think our announce table must have some sort of magnet on it. It always seems to attract...
Point in the elbow, nailed it. Wicked chop! Oh, perfect kick! Reverses, can he make him pay? He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal.
Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
Show him some quickness. And this match can change that fast.
Really just laying it in.
Ooh! Oh! Had it scouted.
Oh, right up there.
Oh, the arm's trapped. Incoming! That takes him down to the mat.
Hits the mark.
He's going for it all.
Jeff Hardy sees the opening.
Face! Look at this! Big body splash from the top. And he stops the count. Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Oh, what an uppercut! Back up.
This is going to be big.
Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Oh, it's going to be hard to survive that.
The fatal four-way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Oh, and a knee to the face! He's going for the pin.
He must have had something big planned here.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Wow!
A dubious decision there for sure.
Boom, what impact! And finds a counter. Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Wow, what a sequence. Kick right on point. Big boot!
Incredible.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
Too quick to catch him there.
Is it enough? Look at this.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Back suplex. Shoulders down. Is it enough?
One, two.
The pin's broken up. I can't believe it.
Look at this. Suplex. I'm a little iffy on why that would be a good decision.
Oof! That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole. Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Long way up in the electric chair. Look out!
Brentwood, I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Boom! What a forearm! Dropkick!
This is going to be big, one way or the other. Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, a drop!
Setting up!
Oh, my God! He may get the three count right here!
This is it!
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
See that takedown coming.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Big elbow.
This superstar turning things around.
Starting to roll. Here comes the momentum shift. You feel it changing here.
Boom.
Surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy. Long way up in the electric chair.
I think that'll do it.
Unleashing it a second time.
Jeff Hardy just refuses to fade away tonight.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick. Look at Jeff Hardy's offense. Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Look at this.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Looking for the victory. Two.
Still, I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
There it was. And Jeff Hardy is wearing a crimson mask now. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a...
Oh, what timing. That might have been it.
Oh, no.
It hurt. Sunset flip.
There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind.
Inside the ring.
Nasty one right to the chest.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, it looks absolutely...
Uh-oh. Elbow drop. Couldn't have done it better.
He thinks he has it.
And he breaks up the count.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. He might have been waiting on that one.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Setting him up in position here on the second row. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Attacking the core now.
Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
I guess Jeff Hardy didn't think one time.
He wins it one more time. Swanton bomb.
Too soon.
Glad.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Two. On a kick out of two and a half. That was
really close.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking this, measuring it up one more time. The running senton! Crushing impact.
Your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Jeff Hardy. Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, Jeff Hardy!
Huge victory here in this fatal four-way match.
Wow, I can't believe what these four competitors just put their bodies through. What a battle.